There she goes. Yep.
Wow.
What happened?
So that was Kayla.
Hey, Kayla.
Oh, yeah.
When
oh,
they
yeah.
have a baby.
Exactly. So very important for our females to know.
Oh, that's okay.
And then keep them separate from the male if you don't want them.
Right, yep. If we're not looking to breed,
right.
then yep, and it looks
right.
like a female might be ready. Maybe that's the time to keep the boys and the girls in different areas. Absolutely.
Now, do the females tend to cycle at the same time?
It depends. It varies. Each individual is different.
That's why we
check it every day. Do you guys have any other questions? We have a couple minutes left. More than happy to answer any questions, or if you guys want, throw out a topic and I can talk more about that, whatever you guys want.
What's your favorite whale?
Oh, you know I can't answer that.
One.
You know I'm supposed to say I love them all. Makayo.
Yeah.
Makayo is our youngest animal here at Shannon Stadium. He's 7 years old, or I should say our youngest killer whale.
Mm-hmm.
He is the son of Katina. Who had Katina today? Yeah, Katina. So Katina's our matriarch, and she, Nalani's her 11-year-old girl. She was hanging out over here. She was learning how to do a behavior called a back reach. And then Makayo was hanging out in a different pool. He's hanging out with Trua right now, our other male. The other
yeah,
male
so
as well. I love Makayo because his fun personality. You know, I'm the youngest in my family. I'm the baby. And Makayo is the youngest of our Shamu family, so I feel like I kind of...
Oh, they came up!
And of course, I put my phone away.
They really do, though. No, do they do that on?
Do it.
They know to do that, I guess, right?
So, yeah, so the trainer sent them on that slide up here for another photo opportunity. I usually know when it's going to happen because I can see out of my eye, but I was just like, so caught up talking about
them. Why are all their dorsal fins?
The dorsal fin is very unique to each animal, so very individual. Well, they can be all different shapes and sizes for sure.
But they're curved.
So there's a lot of different factors. So the dorsal fin is a made of dense fibrous tissue, so there's no bone structure. So kind of like your ears or the tip of your nose. So genetics play a factor. So Katina and Alani were up on that slide out, mother and daughter. So their dorsal fins are going to look similar, just like how my nose looks a lot like my mom's, you know? Gravity can play a factor as well. The dorsal fin is a very large structure on these animals, especially male killer whales. Male killer whales can get over 10,000, even 12,000 pounds. So dorsal fins can tower over 6 feet tall and over 150 pounds. So you can imagine if the animal spends more time maybe at the surface of the water, gravity can play a factor too.
Okay.
But of course, genetics play a factor, gravity can play a factor. So yeah, lots of different things to take into consideration. But remember, there's no bone structure in there. Yeah. Right. Any other questions?
What's their natural habitat? Like, what part of the world would you consider?
So killer whales are the second most widely distributed animal in the world.
Okay,
so
they move.
Humans are number one.
Uh-huh.
So you can find humans pretty much anywhere.
Yes.
Killer whales you can find all over the world in all different oceans, all mm-hmm. different parts. There's all different kinds of types of whales. So
mm-hmm.
they're all slightly different, just like how people are different depending on where they live,
yes.
their cultures, what we eat, all that kind of stuff. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
But you can really find them anywhere.
Okay. I just watched a video on Instagram. They had like a pack of 40 of them just going through the water. They were just...
Yeah, they live in really large social groups.
Mm-hmm.
Those pods. Absolutely.
Yeah.
Yep, they work together. They're
wow.
social groups, community cooperation, hunt. That's why they're the top predator of the ocean.
Oh, yeah.
Absolutely.
We'll see them coming around. Thank you.
Oh, did I say that incorrectly?
Ocean.
Yeah, so we're, yep, so humans are definitely the most widely distributed, but killer whales can come in second. Is that
yeah.
Who would win in a fight?
Right, killer whales.
Has anybody ever heard of the J-pod of killer whales?
Nope.
It's been in the news a lot recently. I'm sure you guys have heard a lot about it. They're a...